The SOLYS can be powered using the AC or DC power, or both. Select the correct connector and check the manual for cable specifications and connection information. After the power is connected, the power LED will turn green and the status LED will blink red. The SOLYS will then perform a number of movements to check its home position and proper cable length, as you can see in high speed. Finally, it will start sun tracking.